Here we go. TrueSim. TrueSim, baby. What's changed for today? I tell you what's changed. I'm wearing black shoes and I'm using an ancient black driver with a regular shaft. So, and also given up my hybrid and I'm using an ancient 15 degree Titleist 3-wood with a regular shaft. So, it's going to be interesting, but has to be done. So, let's go. Let's go get TrueSim. I have to take it very, very easy with my drives. I'm going to try and keep it below 150 ball speed, because otherwise there's no knowing what will happen. So just take it easy. Take it easy with this puppy. Long way behind the other guys today, but hope we can stay on the course. If we can stay on the course, it doesn't really matter that we're behind the other guys. It was a toss-up between that ping driver there and this thing. Now, in the 90s, this used to be the longest driver you could buy. There was some guy from Britain held the long driving record, and he was hit with that club. But that was in the end of the 90s, so a long time ago. Okay, where are we? We're on the fairway with 224 to go, and our 3-metal, we have no idea what will happen if we try and hit that. I guess we could try and hit it. Yes, I mean, hell, why not? Is there out of bounds somewhere? No. Wow, this is gonna be interesting. I didn't hit this once on the range. I haven't hit this for months and months. I think I had this outside with me in the summer. I hit a few shots on the real golf course, so there's no knowing what'll happen. Here we go. Oh, that's bad. Is it bad enough to actually be good? No, it's not. Well, my take on that is I would not have been able to get a 3-iron any closer because it would have been so short. Well done, David. Well done. I'm sure I will get smoked by you today. done, David. Well done. That was unfair, Wheels. That was unfair. Man, that's gotta hurt. Good start. Good start. Okay, what's what? Okay, what are you guys doing? I think I'm gonna do what Wheels has done. Yeah, change to three. Change to three. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Except I'm not gonna be that long. Come back. Come back. Come back left. Come back. Fairway, please. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. That was fucking stupid. Ha! I knew I pushed it a bit, but I thought I might have got away with it, but nah. So, what do we have? Wow, guys! That was good. Everybody's right next to the hole. Great shots all round. Okay, 190. I'm going 98. The rough. Add 14. 112 uphill. Okay. Got there. Bite. Wow, it got there. Yeah, I towed it. I towed it pretty badly, but I also hit it very hard. So, David, you're the only one with not getting a bird on here. Fudge. Fudge. That was a missed opportunity. Wow, this is looking great. This course is looking great. Six. Nice shot, wheels. Nice shot. Stop. 36 downhill. Change to 9. That's pretty much exactly what we're going to have to do. Great spot to be. I seem to have overshot by a mile. Wow. I guess I should have known better. Oh, too much. Oh, whoa. Hitchcock going down the hill. Scary going down the hill. Well done, me. So I'm liking this course already a lot. Very promising. Looking very, very promising. Change to 3. Needs to come back too. Okay, just stay there. You're fine. Okay. Yeah, I'm pushing them, which is new and better than pulling them. I'd much rather be pushing them than pulling them, but wow, tiny green. Tiny. Oh yeah, I've seen this one. You bastard. I've seen that one, David. Great shot. But, wow. What happened to wheels there is brutal. So we need to leave this short and aim over there, I guess. Yep, we're going to change to 8. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Come back. Come back. Be good. Be good. Now stop, you piece of shit. Stop! That was lucky in a way that what happened to wheels didn't happen to me, but still, I thought I deserved maybe slightly more than that, but I guess not. Well, I can easily go long. Don't need to hit this short. And I left it short. What did I say? Don't leave it short. Huge bank on the back behind the hole. Basically, I could have held it that way too. Just overshoot and let it roll back. Change it to 7. I like it. I like it. Oh, it's too far. Well, I like that shot. Wow. Well, I like shitty shots, don't I? Thought I hit it solid. Thought I hit it solid, but wow, was I wrong. I hit it too solid. Oh, wow. Thought that was going to be okay. And I'm not crying. Not crying misread. Not this time. Because perfectly understand that. That could be right. And I have not had a misread yet. No misreads. No misreads. 14. Running. Well, maybe a bit downhill, but not that much. 14. This is TrueSim. We have not accomplished anything yet. Okay, well, we've now got onto a hole where we're actually going to have to hit. We're going to have to hit the big stick. And that does not make me. Oh dear. Okay, we're going to have to hit the big stick. Ooh, dear. That's asking for trouble, hitting the road. Oh, shit. We even broke our tee. I don't know if you can see, but
destroyed it. I don't know what we're going to have to use something else.
Okay. Huge tree in the way. In the wrong way in the way. So we're going to hit high sliced 5-iron. Change to 5. Change to 5. There's nothing for it. That's it. That's the only shot we have. Out of the rough. High sliced 5-iron. See if we can pull it off. Don't hit the tree. That, my friends, is a golf shot. I'm doing that too often. Now, I shouldn't be doing that. That's not my style. Complimenting my own shots, but I feel good about that one. Feel good about that one. Change to putter. You guys don't have very far to go, do you? There's no out of bounds. So I could, I guess, give it a proper whack. And see if my draw brings it back.
We have a lower tee here. We can see if that. Oh, we'll try this. This is way too low, but so we're gonna. I'm going to give it some welly and see if we can draw it back onto the fairway. That's not good. That's too far. Too far left. Oh, no, it's not. What the hell? It's brilliant. Yeah. Wow, if that is my regular pull hook with this driver, I do not mind at all that my ball speeds are down. I don't know what it was because I can't see it, so small, but I'm guessing 150, 152 maybe. So if that's sustainable, then that's good. Oh, you prick. Change to 3. Yeah. So, you want to go for it? Go for it. But remember,
Well, we just need to hit it long enough. Is this the one where the woods, everybody's hitting it into the woods? I hope not. I hope not. No, no, no. We are screwed. It's going right. Stay short. Be short. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, we healed that. We healed that big time. We didn't want to pull it, so... chickened out. I know you think I'm aiming in the wrong place. I just always push these. This time I didn't push it. Yes, I did. Get down. Get down. Hit the flag. Stop. Wow, that was lucky. I thought that was going to be way, way long. Way, way long, but it wasn't. Well done, David. I don't think anybody else sunk their putt. Maybe they did. I don't know. Don't know. I guess maybe. I don't know. Going uphill. Get there. Get there. Turn. Get there. Turn. Get there. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. Forgot. That's out, isn't it? Yes, it is out. What happens if I chicken out and just hit it? And just hit it with a 3-iron? You're going to laugh at me, but I might hit the course. That's what we're going to do then. Change to 3. That's going to be 180. We're going to have 160 to go. Maybe 150, probably 160. Okay, 152. That's serviceable, I guess. 12 meters uphill. So, I think we need to hit a six. Chain, yeah, we need to hit a six. That is what it's giving us. Okay. That again is serviceable, I guess. Wow, it's gonna be difficult. That's not gonna be easy, I tell you. It's not gonna be easy. Okay. Aim over there. Aim over there. Push it out there. Over the ridge, and then it does it turn into a downhill? No, it's basically flat. Basically flat. So just throw it out there and hope it comes back. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to be the guy who misses then, because everybody else has sunk their putt. Now it's been too long again since. What, do you aim outside the hole or inside? Oh, yes. Oh, I was scared of that putt. And I know it was a three-footer, but I was scared. Legitimately scared. Properly scared. If we don't have any out of bounds here, we're gonna... Oh, we can't hit it there. Oh, dear, we're gonna have to hit a straight drive. We're not any good at that. Hate straight drives, pussies. Okay, 145 ball speed, straight, hit the fairway. Let's go. Take it easy. Easy. 145, go straight. Ooh, that's so far. No, that's a misread. Black misread. Is that going to be out of bounds? No. Black driver misread. I was so toed, it's practically a mishit. Right on the toe. I know when I've hit a hook, and that was a hook. So, still we're getting huge variation on that. That probably should have been 2,000 left, but it's showing 1,200 right. So, 172. Change to six. Get there. Get there. Oh no. Now we are screwed. Yep, this is not looking good. Oh, this is not looking good at all. Well, nobody else is looking good either. Okay, so there, 17, up in the air, stop, and hope for the best. Needed an extra 5, 6, 7 feet. Well done, David. Nice par. Dear, oh dear. Well, that's too long. Not too long. Well, we have made a bogey, which is what we deserved on this hole. Let's move on. How am I supposed to contain myself with a downhill like this? How am I supposed to contain myself? Let's smash one. Regular shaft, so this can go anywhere, but we'll see. Let's give one a smash. Oh, there, that's good. Yeah, I like that. I thought I was going to hit the tree, but I went straight through it. Okay, what did the ping give us? 159. 159, okay. Well, that's respectable, I guess. That should have a fair amount of bite on it. Stop, you fuck. Come back. That's good. Didn't quite have the juice I wanted. Even cut the thingy. How much? Tell us. I want to know. Oh, 10-2. Not that much. Oh, gonna miss right. No, we didn't. We didn't miss right. I felt like I didn't hit it enough and I thought it was gonna break away from me, but that just shows you. If I'd hit it as hard as I wanted to hit it, would have missed left. So, lucky, I guess, in a way. Driver to, okay, how am I supposed to contain myself on this course? I only have a 3-iron that I can trust, and I have a driver that doesn't suit me at all, which I need to slice around the trees. Well, I think this is all cut. New ball. Well, I'm going to try and slice it around the trees. See what happens. Slice it around the trees. That should be an immense slice. Cut that a lot. Too much. Too much, oh dear. Okay, what's going to happen now? We're going to be screwed, aren't we? Oh shit. Okay. So 199 through the trees. Yeah, what if we had they just hit the 3-wood? Because I think we're just going to hit the 3-wood. The worst thing that can happen is there's no out of bounds even anywhere. So the worst thing that can happen is we hit some branches. Well, actually, we hit a tree trunk and it goes anywhere. But let's just bash through there, hit some tree branches and just slows down a bit. Okay. Wherever this goes, that's pure, it's gonna just gonna be pure luck. Hit a solid shot. It's gone quite a, Yeah, that's good. And he's good. That's good. Wow, how shit was that? Mega shit. Ooh, long. So long. Stop. Please stop. Hit the flag. Stop. Oh, crap. Oh, why do you do that? Get there.
Oh. This hole was not great. Should never be bogeying par fives. Never ever should be bogeying par fives. Come on. How stupid was that? 144 into the wind. So down the hill into the wind with water there. What's going to happen to David's ball? It's going to stop, I hope. There we are. Blocked right. How far are you going to run? That was okay. I blocked it right, but I guess I got a lucky bounce. So, in a way, it's all good. Looks doable. Be right. Okay, so we're back to two. Okay, why is it aiming me there? I don't want to aim there. I want to aim there. And I just want to easily nudge the ball onto the fairway with my useless black driver. Going. Yeah, it's not going too badly. Don't go in there. Don't you dare. I actually would rather have been in the bunker than. I'd rather be in the bunker. Okay. What do we need to do? We need to hit a hero shot again, don't we? Slight wind in the face. 163 out of the rough. You're probably right about the 4-iron, sir. You're probably right. Draw it in. Slight wind. Should be okay. Oh no, it's not. We've blocked it right again, that one too. And short. Very short. Very, very short. What the fuck? 140. Okay, to the rough. But that short. I know it was blowing in the face, but that short? Come on.
Okay, maybe. It knows my driver's not hot today, but where the fuck is it aiming? I want to be aiming there. Change to driver. Okay, what happens? What happens if we miss? Left, out of bounds. Okay. I think we like this. That I caught well. I hope it's straight. It is. Is it going to help us any? Because I can see water over there. I can see water. Oh, wheels, dude. That sucks balls. I think we both know what happened there. Rather overshoot, I think. Yeah. Change to three. Oh, we pulled it because we were too scared. I guess we can say we're on in two, but man, I'd rather not be. I know quite a few players who would chip from here. Quite a few of the guys on tour would chip from here. But because we suck at both chipping and putting. We're just going to do what the computer's telling us to do, which is putt. Fuck me, I don't know. We're just going to... 1 meter downhill. That's a lot. That's a lot. What, can we putt it into the water? Yes, we sure can. So I hope we don't. That was about 10 meters, I think I hit it. I reckon that was 10 yards. I reckon that was 10 meters, 10 yards, that shot. And okay. Inside the hole, let's go. What? I'm sure I saw something. It looked like Miyoki was 3-0. Can't be. It can't be. Never mind. Okay. Well. Yeah. I'm going to say interesting. Some might also say scary as fuck. Wow. With that wind. With me pushing shit all the time. This is scary. What happens if we just overshoot on purpose? We roll off the green to the back left. Whoa, I was so scared when the ball was in the air. I just feel the wind blowing. Wow, that was scary. You could just feel it blowing the ball into the water. Six. Change to putter. We can't overshoot because then we'll be very long. This is a bastard of a place to put the hole. Yeah. Well, well, I guess if we can sink this, all is well. last two touches of the button. Stupid. Well, not very many good shots on that hole. Not very many good shots. I feel so stupid. Stupid having done that. Oh, and he's making me do this again. So what? Oh, crikey. What happens if we... Oh, hell. Need to hit it long enough to get round the corner. But we need to fit it through there. This does not suit me, this course. It's all going right. It's all turning right, and this is not meant for me in the least. Change to driver. Okay. I cut that too much. Cut it too much. Yeah. Did I? No, it's fine. It's fine. Well, it's easier to hit a cup with this club, but that's all I can really say for it. Nice shot, Bender. Oh, both of you hit. No. Oh, fuck me. That's... It looks as though you're hitting a good shot, and then... Then you're not. Okay, it's offering me a 5. And I think I'm going to hit an 8. Change to 8. I hit it fat. That was probably the right club. It was a bit silly of me, that. Actually, a lot silly of me. This course is difficult around the greens. Very difficult around the greens. Oh, that's so short. That's so short, it's embarrassing. We're throwing it away. Well, that was positive. I'm pretty sure that's close to being right. One more just to make sure we miss left. Yeah, it's about right. Should be able to miss left from here. Yeah. Get there. Get there. Get there. You stupid, 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 stupid skinny. Fuck. What the fuck? Come on. Okay, so you want us to hook a ball over there, do you? Is there out somewhere? No. Yeah, we're gonna crush this thing. We're gonna crush this thing. Push hook. Change to driver. Yeah, push hook. Didn't get close enough for it to make any sense, I don't think. Or did we? Maybe we did, maybe we didn't. Well, we're gonna have to put this close for it to have helped us any. Wow, that stopped fast. Why did you stop that fast? Oh, because there's an upslope. Okay, you're forgiven. Fuck you. Nowhere near hard enough. Nowhere near hard enough. I'm throwing it away on the back nine. Just throwing it away. Going. Going the other way. shameful part, but I guess that's what it is going to be. Change the driver out. Not of any interest. No out of any interest to us. Okay. Good enough. What's that going to be? 158. That's okay with this club. That's okay with this club. 87. Best I can do. That is the best I can do. Well, it is not brilliant, but we should be able to two putt from here. So we should be able to two. Oh fuck. We're going to overshoot and we're going to three putt. I know. After I said that, should never have said what I just said. Should never, never say that. It's the last thing any golfer should ever say. We should be able to two putt from here. Ooh, no read. Oh, it's not looking good. It is not looking good. We might be able to two putt. We might. We played under par in TrueSim. I don't know. That's probably well played, David. I think I'm going to get beaten by 6 shots. Sorry about that, David. But hey, thanks for watching. I think that's that for. I'll have a look at. That's pretty steady this time. I made only 3 pars yesterday. I went around in 1 over, I think, and I made 3 pars. And now we made 6, 7, 9 pars. How many birdies did we make? 3, 5. Okay, that's not great, but it is what it is.